I'm not sure what caused one of my videos in the YouTube analytics to show a 200% click-through rate. It rarely happens. I know that this is impossible unless there's a bug, because the maximum click-through rate that is possible on a video is 100% and not 200%. So, I don't know how that's possible. But anyways, we're going to be adding subtitles to our videos soon, so don't worry.